Dogfighting is a prevalent crime in Jefferson County, and authorities believe the issue is only growing.
That's why a training seminar was held today, teaching law enforcement officials all about blood sports. WLKY's Jessica O is live with us now with more. Jessica?
Rick, there's a secret subculture when it comes to animal fighting, and that's just part of what was covered in training today. We also learned why it's so important to catch dog fighting in the act. And we do want to warn you, some of this video may be very disturbing.
It's an underground sport that thrives on animal brutality. Officials tell us dog fighting is still highly prevalent in Kentucky. In fact, in Jefferson County alone, Metro Animal Services sees at least 2 cases per month. But hardly anyone ends up getting in trouble for it.
For dog fighting, we really need to have the dog fight in progress. We have to see it, and that's something we normally don't get.
Unless you catch them in the act, Lieutenant Adam Hamilton says it's almost impossible to get a dog fighter convicted in Kentucky. The American Society for the Prevention of Cruelty to Animals knows that too. And they say cockfighting is also a very big issue here. And that's why they invited law enforcement officials from all over the state to a training seminar in hopes of helping land the dogfighters in jail.
We're not able to go into the community and just, you know, talk to people and find, hey, are you fighting dogs? They won't say that. So we're stuck trying to put pieces together.
Frodo, found painfully duct taped, is Jefferson County's latest case of blood sports. Hamilton said they often find animals in bad condition that have likely been used to fight, and they hope the seminar will be the first step to getting the people responsible behind bars.
We do see the dogs, which are coming in with scars, dead animals, you know, which have been fought, and, you know, that's what we get. We don't really get too many leads as to who's doing it.
And the director of the Arrow Fund says Kentucky is one of the few states where possessing dogs for the purpose of fighting is not a felony, and she believes that's one of the reasons it's so prevalent here. I'm Jessica O, WLKY News.